I've had buyers go up in price by over $200,000 from where they started. They just wanted to give it a shot and see if it would work. That wasn't really what they were thinking they could get the home for, but they wanted to try it. And so if a seller just says flat out no, it's shutting the door on someone that actually could end up being the buyer and paying the price that you're hoping for.